So we really value the impact that families have in the care of our patients. And so it was a very difficult decision to restrict the hospital to having no visitors. So we are starting to look to turn to technology to solve that gap. This has given us an amazing tool to not only support their health needs, but to support their mental health needs and their quality of life in a way that we couldn't without the technology. And it's really gratifying to be able to do that.